Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, ACCUPLACER Review, Elementary Algebra, Problem 2. This is the Elementary Algebra ACCUPLACER Review, Problem 2. We have negative 3 and a third to the second power, or we'd say negative 3 and a third squared. So what that is negative 3 and a third times negative 3 and a third. We have to multiply this out. Now, to multiply fractions, they can't be in this mixed number form with a number and a fraction. We have to convert them so that it's only a fraction, only a numerator and a denominator. So to do that, coming up from the bottom, I multiply. So the bottom 3 times the front 3, 3 times 3 is 9. And then going from that 9 up to the top, I'm going to add. The 9 that I got plus 1 more is 10. So it's 10 thirds. Don't forget it's negative 10 thirds. So it'll be negative 10 thirds times, we'll get the same result here because it's the same number, it's going to be negative 10 thirds. And now we can multiply top times top, bottom times bottom. So top times top, 10 times 10 is 100. Bottom times bottom, 3 times 3 is 9. Now in terms of the signs, negative times negative, the negatives cancel and we have a positive. So I have positive 109ths, and as we check the four possible options, none of them are positive 109ths. So we're going to have to simplify this. Basically, we want to turn this back into this form of a mixed number, a number with a fraction. So 99 over 9 is pretty close to 100 over 9, and that's going to reduce to a nice whole number of 11. 99 over 9 reduces to 11. And now if you have 99 over 9, there's one more ninth to make 100 over 9. So I have positive 11 and 1/9. Now as I look at my possible options, I do have a perfect match for positive 11 and 1/9. That's option C.